Moves by the Shooters and Fishers Party to water down controls on air rifles could see them more easily available to children. But opponents say they're dangerous firearms which can maim and even kill.
Air rifles don't use gunpowder, but they can still pack a punch, firing a lead slug at up to 380 metres per second. But the Shooters and Fishers Party wants restrictions on air rifles eased.
Firstly, the bill removes air rifles from the requirement to be registered and removes the need for a permit to acquire an air rifle. A related amendment allows minors under 18 years of age to be able to use air rifles at an approved range.
Mr. Borzak refused to be interviewed about the proposed changes, but he told Parliament his intention was to remove unnecessary regulation.
They are high-powered, sophisticated, able to maim and kill a deer, a pig and a human, and there's no reason why these firearms should be deregistered or allowed in the hands of children.
The anti-gun lobby says New South Wales now has the weakest gun laws in Australia because of the Shooters Party.
In their minds, guns should be an ordinary part of our culture. Kids should be getting guns from the age of 12. They want to normalise a gun culture here in New South Wales, much as you'll find in the United States.
Licensing requirements for all firearms, including air rifles, are currently so stringent, people without a gun licence, like myself, are unable legally to handle either the firearm or the ammunition.
It's still a firearm, and we've indicated no on a number of key areas, especially those changes in relation to young people and minors getting access to them.
But State Cabinet will now consider whether to allow shooting in national parks to control feral animals. John Hill, 10 News.